Hey guys, good morning, happy Friday, welcome to a new vlog. My name is Nezzy. If you are new here, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I would greatly appreciate it. Yes, you heard right, it's Friday. I am starting off the vlog on Friday. What happened during the week? Nothing. I was sick. I had bad allergies, like really bad. It felt like the flu, but it was allergies because my mom gave me a Zyrtec. And the next day I felt better. But today I woke up so sluggish, so lethargic. I feel like, blah, I don't know. Today was a good day to stay home, but I have to go into the office. It is 7:40. This weekend, I'm gonna be pretty busy because when I go out of town this week, I'm sorry, the week coming up now, and we're going away for 5 days. We're going to a couples retreat. We're excited about it, and yeah, so I have to get these done. Look at this. Look at these nails. I'm debating whether to get tips. I know I said I wasn't going to get tips, but I'm tired of seeing my nails like this, and my hair looks a hot mess. I can't. I usually wash my hair every morning, and today, I'm telling you, I don't feel like myself. I feel crappy today. I don't know what I did with my lens. Anyway, I know why there's no traffic today. It's Good Friday. This Sunday's Easter. So happy Easter, guys. Happy early Easter. Yeah, so I should get to work really quick. There's no traffic. Hey, everyone. I'm home. It's 2:48. I'm not feeling well, so I left work about 12 and went straight to urgent care. I took a rapid COVID test and a flu test. And thank God both came out negative. However, she says I have some type of viral infection. My temperature was 99.4. And so, yeah, she told me to take Tylenol. I took my emergency, which if you guys don't know what that is, that's a powdered drink. You take a 16-ounce bottle and just maybe that much and put the powder in there, shake it, and drink it up. And it has 1,000 milligrams of vitamin C. So these one, I always take that. Good morning, guys. I am not showing myself because I look a hot mess. I'm about to take a shower. I'm washing clothes. I'm going to take all the sheets off and wash them because I'm still not 100%. I want to lay back down. And yeah, so I just wanted to come on here and show you guys what I re-upped on from Sephora the other day. I got another Shani Darden cleansing serum. This is really good. I gave my other one to mom. She loves it. So I got another one. And then Lauren told me about this Ole Henderson Strength Trainer Peptide Boost Moisturizer. I like the way this feels. I used it yesterday morning. And it says, well, I don't have my glasses on. It says strength, skin barrier, and hydrates. So that's what this is. I'll show you what the texture looks like. Again, I used a little bit of it yesterday. So this is the packaging. So you can see I used a little bit yesterday, but that's what it looks like. It's a little firm, but I don't want to waste my product. But anyway, this is what it looks like. Hi guys, happy Easter. It's been a week for me. It's I don't even know what time it is. It's about 2 something and it's Easter Sunday again. Happy Easter to you and yours. It's 2:54. I'm in my garage right now. I'm still not feeling 100%. That's why I look like this. So please excuse my appearance. I am finally putting on this car mount. This car mount camera holder, I got it from Amazon. This is what it looks like. Do I have it upside down? No, this is it right here. I'll link it down below if you are interested. And because my car, the is uneven on top here, it's like hard to maneuver. I don't know. I don't want to place the suction part yet. Where is it? I don't want to place the sticky part yet. Oh, I don't want to place this part yet until I'm sure this is where I want it situated. So I guess this is okay. The other option was to put it on the windshield, but I don't think that's going to work. It could, but I'm not in the mood right now. I'm really not. So I think it looks pretty good here. So I'm going to place it there. But yeah, then Diesel caught what I had last night. Thank God he's feeling better today. I think it's a 24-hour thing with me. Yesterday when I got home, I ran some errands with my mom. I went to do my nails. I'm going to show you my nails in a second. And when I got back home, I was feeling sick again. Not as bad, but yeah, so I just rested. I rested till this morning, and I feel better than yesterday. So anyway, I got my nails done. This one of my neighbors who lives up the block from me, her husband and Diesel go to the gym together, and I met her at Eric's dinner, and she gets her nails done by this woman. It's only two ladies in the salon, and yeah, so I love the way they did her nails. So I had called my regular nail tech to get tips, and she was out of town. She's on vacation with her husband, so I'm like, oh God, I leave Wednesday. What am I going to do? So I remember my neighbor shared contact with me with the nail tech she goes to. So I called her, and luckily she had an opening at 4. And I went, and I think I got a new nail tech, guys, because look at my nails. Look how beautiful she did my nails. She understood the assignment. I told her I wanted almond shape, and she told me to text her, you know, what I wanted, what design I wanted, and I did, and she did an amazing job. I love it. Thank you, Belinda. If you're in the Wesley Chapel or Zephyr Hills area, I will link her information down below. She's amazing. I love the length, the design, the shape, everything. So I'm very, very happy. I just got to get my feet done. And she doesn't do pedicures, but she does an amazing job on nails. I'll also link her Instagram so you can see her nail work, her nail artwork. And yeah, she's amazing. She's been doing this, I'm sure, for a long time. So, hi, guys. Happy Wednesday. Happy hump day. No. Good Lord, Dios mío. It's Tuesday. Happy Tuesday. It's about 6 o'clock. I just got home from work. Actually, I stopped at Sephora. Oh my God, Dios mío. The devil's a liar. Okay, let me start over. Hey guys, happy Tuesday. It's 6 o'clock. I just got home from work, but I stopped at Ulta to pick up a few things. Nothing exciting, just a few things. And tomorrow, Diesel and I leave to Jersey. I have not packed. We have not packed. This is the only thing that I see that's mine, that's out, that I'm taking with me. Diesel was sweet enough. We're matching our, we're taking these new sneakers we have here. Look, he laced the sneakers up with yellow. And yeah, we have our matching outfits. That's the only thing that's mine that's out. I see that he has some stuff on the bed for him. I'm going to wash some clothes and get myself together. Hey guys, we made it to Philly. I'm back here again. It's 12:15 and we're waiting on Pastor Mike. Your boy was bugging on the plane. He made me turn beet red. He kept screaming hoagie. He wanted a hoagie because he wants a Philly cheesesteak sandwich. Okay! That's what he kept doing on the plane. Hoagie, 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 hoagie. Then the flight attendant came. He goes, if it ain't hoagie, it ain't good.
Nope.
He said they were
giving... We in Philly, y'all.
He said they were giving out Pop-Tarts. And whatever else they would give, he was like, no, I want a whole week.
Yeah, exactly.
No, your boy's a nut. But anyway, we're waiting for Mike, and it's really nice out. The weather's nice.
Your girl had a fan acknowledge you on the plane.
Somebody recognized me from TikTok. And if you're watching my vlog, I didn't get your name, but thank you so much.
Thank you.
For your support.
Please continue following my wife. Mm-hmm. You know, supporting us. We love you guys. Please don't get better. Small goals. We want 1,000. We need 1,000. Share. Please share. I love you guys.
Hoagie.
And hoagie. Hoagie, hoagie, hoagie.
Bye, babe.
Big bruh. Big brother.
Pastor Mike is here. Big bruh. Thank you for picking us up.
That was a nice flight for y'all.
Yes, we had a rough landing, but it was good.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I mean, it's like, I told her, I said, this is folding metal chairs. This is this.
So we just got some Philly cheesesteaks.
Yup.
Look how big they are. I got the chicken steak, and Diesel got the Philly regular cheesesteak.
Okay.
And Mike got one too. Thank you, Mike. Thank you. Treated
big
us.
Brother Mike. Oh.
He all happy because he's about to eat. He said he's gonna hurt it. So it is so nice out today. It's about 80 degrees out here, and I got this jacket on.
You bought the Florida sunshine to Philly.
Mm-hmm.
To New Jersey.
Diesel and I have matching outfits. We got so many compliments on the plane, off the plane, in the stores. We got on our yellow and the blue aqua chill, blue, and the Nike blue chill dunks. Good morning, guys. Happy Thursday. It is about 9:10 in the morning. Everyone's in the kitchen. They're making breakfast. I got ready. I showered. I showered and I put on clothes. I have on this top. This top is so old, from New York and Company. Some shorts. I don't remember where they're from. And my $15 Target slippers. They're Yeezy dupes or whatever you call them. I like these because they're pink. Sorry about the lighting. But anyway, we're going to eat. My cousin wants to go to the store, and then from there we're going to head to Lancaster, PA. That's where the couple's retreat is going to be at. My cousin has some t-shirts made up. We'll show you guys on Saturday when we wear them. But yeah, so let me get something to eat because I am hungry. She made me some coffee. She's making eggs, turkey sausage, pancakes, the works. I love my cousin so much. Guys, here is our suite. By the way, we just got to Lancaster. It is, well, we got here about 4:15. It's almost 5:30 now. But anyway, this is the suite. As soon as you walk in, this is the living room space. We have a screen, big screen TV right there. And I'm sorry for the lighting. You know how it is at hotels. A desk. Here is a double sink. A chair so I can do my makeup. Here I go. Here is the restroom, shower, stand-up shower, and the toilet. Again, the sinks are here, a little coffee stand, or coffee nook, whatever you want to call it, microwave, ice bucket, freezer, refrigerator, the Diesel. Here is the bed, king-size bed. Diesel already put his luggage up there. A chair with the chaise, or whatever you call this thing. A desk, another TV, and this is a closet with some spaces. So, yep, I am going to unpack, and then, why is my camera doing this? I don't know why it's doing this, but I'm going to unpack some of my stuff, and then my cousin and I, we're going to the outlets. They have the Tanger outlets here.
We gotta get something to eat.
After we eat. And yeah, we're going to try to make the outlets. If we don't, we have tomorrow as well. The retreat actually starts tomorrow, but we came a day early so we can set up because my cousin and her husband are the ones.
The main host.
So yeah, we have to set up and get things together. But my cousin Mildred said there's a Jamaican restaurant a few miles down. I'm not sure. I know Diesel doesn't eat that, but I don't know what we're going to eat. We're going to try to find something that we all like. Yeah, so let me get to unpacking. What's the matter?
Hungry.
He's hungry. Let's eat. Good morning, guys. Happy Friday. We are at the hotel. This is the presidential suite. Look at Diesel. He's crazy behind. We're setting up. Let me show you guys. We're setting up for tomorrow's banquet we're having here. Let me just show you guys. So this is what the room is looking like so far. My cousin and I and Diesel are going to start blowing up balloons. We just did the balloon arch. Pastor Mike Santiago is over there working hard. And Mr. George.
Man of God.
Look up, George.
Pastor Mike. You have a word for the day?
Yeah, trusting God with all your heart, lean not to your own understanding, and all your ways acknowledge him and he'll direct your path.
Amen.
Putting things together and taking them apart. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Great time.
You're having a great time.
Good Christian people.
Yes.
Our families.
Yep.
George,
did
George say a word?
No, George won't say a word.
Mr. George. you shy, Mr. George?
Yes, I have.
Yo, this man right here?
That's the man, too.
This man right here? What you
jack
mean?
Of all trades.
Yes. For Miss Beautiful Marvella to come down in a little while.
Yeah.
His wife.
She'll be coming down.
And that's Miss Millie.
Oh, she's going to be
my favorite cousin.
That's right.
Yes. So, yeah, guys. We're going to start working here, and I'll put you guys down so you can see what we're doing, a little bit of what we're doing.
Oh, yeah. I got this
jacket. Is that the small one?
That's
a big
one.
Is
it one
suit? Yeah,
all this
a little
together.
Bit
more. Okay.
What do you want to do?
The balloon arch is looking really good. Miss Marvella, say hello.
Hi.
That's Miss Marvella.
Who is it?
She said, this is my blog.
Oh, Lord.
No, you're fine.
That's Facebook.
No,
YouTube.
YouTube.
Yeah. Oh. There goes the balloon arch. How nice is coming along. Mm. We done blowed up all these balloons, popped a few.
All the things we learned.
But, we're doing it up. But it's coming up really nice. Let me walk up there. So, this is all the balloons.
Hold this up on the mic.
This cat is an expert.
First time,
this poor
brother be expert in all things. Everything.
Table. We set all the bags up as you saw, as I told earlier. We have folders with the itinerary and t-shirts that Pastor Mike made. So as the couples come in, they come to the table, they grab a goodie bag, their t-shirts with their, we have their names on their t-shirts and a pamphlet. And then I cross their names out from here on here so that we make sure that everyone received their items. And we will meet back here, I think at 6 o'clock. The DJ is in there setting up. Back there in the presidential room, he's setting up. And yeah, I am so glad that Diesel and I finally got to come to one of these couples retreat. There are 32 couples attending, and it is really, really nice. Tonight we will be back here about 6 o'clock, I believe 6:30. And I think it's going to be game night. And then tomorrow morning we're going to have breakfast.
Did you leave something on here?
We're going to have breakfast and wear our t-shirts. We are going to try to go to the outlet. There's Tanger Outlet Mall. I'm sorry, there is a Tanger Outlet here.
I like it. It's nice. Yes. Good.
And
it's 6 p.m. You're halfway.
Then tomorrow night, I think we have dinner. We have dinner, not dinner tomorrow. Karaoke night, and there's a lot of traffic here, guys, going on. So I'm like looking because as the married couples come in, like I said before, we are checking them off and giving them their goodie bags. Anyway, I said that already. So, I just wanted to check in with you guys. We still have some, we have maybe about a good 20 couples that haven't showed up yet. Actually went also to a smorgasbord. It was really good. The food was really good. It was a mix of everything. Fried chicken, seafood, vegetables. Hello, how you doing? Vegetables, desserts, drinks. It was really, really good. So yesterday I had Jamaican food. We went to an authentic Jamaican restaurant. It was like a small little hole in the wall. I got jerk chicken, and then Marvella and George are from Jamaica, and they're the sweetest couple. I'm so glad we got to meet them. And anyway, we went to a Jamaican restaurant. I ordered my favorite jerk chicken, peas and rice, veggies, and I have the oxtail sauce or gravy on top of my rice. I only had a little bit of that yesterday, and the rest is in the fridge upstairs. So if I get hungry later, that's what I'm gonna have, because it was amazing. Well, it is amazing. Diesel got this stromboli. I think I took a picture of him in it. I'll probably insert it here. The stromboli was, oh my God, I had to take a bite of it. It was like, it was big. It was massive. It was like for a good maybe 4 people. So yeah, it was like $20 for that stromboli. It was Philly cheesesteak. Oh, it was so good.
We're on our way to the presidential suite for fun and games. Catch you guys there.
Yup.
18 years, y'all. And you know, if God, the Holy Spirit, was not in this, this would not have lasted this long. Amen. So I thank God for y'all. Some of y'all traveled further feet. We got Cambridge from Florida, y'all. Tampa coming. See the hands? Tampa coming. We thank God for them, their family, that's Inez and Diesel, that's Millie's first cousin. So we thank God for them, their family, coming all the way from Tampa, Florida. God bless y'all. God bless you. Amen, amen. Okay, so we have all the Philly family stand that can stand, but you can sit, baby. Let's see all the Philly family. Here we go, man. This is our Philly family. Amen. Oh, we do have Delaware in the house. Where's Delaware?
Woo!
That's our man. Reach and message from Delaware. Thank God.
What you're going to do is you're going to introduce yourself, say how many years you've been married, and if you attend church, what church you attend.
Okay. This is my beautiful wife, Tanya, right here. I'm with crazy DJ Tim. We've been married 17 years that Mike married us. I tell everybody, we both met, he was a virgin. And he was his first baby.
Hi, is this on? Wait, it looks like it's on. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay. I'm Brandy Wilkins. This is my husband, Aaron Wilkins.
Stand up,
Brandy. Okay. Brandy and Aaron Wilkins from Delaware. We've been married for 13 years.
Yes.
And we go to St. Elizabeth Ann Seton in Bear, Delaware.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
The other way to the people.
Okay. Hi, everybody. Hello, family members of Mike and Millie.
Yes. Amen.
My wife, Inez, we've been married for, it'll be 11 years next month. And from time to time, we go to Cypress Point Church in Tampa, Florida.
Amen.
It's a pleasure to be with you.
Pam and Clarence Weems, we've been married, it'll be 3 years this June.
to my lovely wife, Audrey. Woo-hoo. We're from Pensauk in New Jersey.
Amen.
Cherry Hill.
All right, we're on.
next month, we'll be married a year.
Amen.
I'm Marcy James Brown. I'm Heather Brown. I've been married for 27 years.
Yes.
I'm George Marvell, and we attend New Life Church, Millville, New Jersey, married for 37 years.
Woo! July to be 17 years.
Woo! Good morning, happy Saturday. We are on our way to Saturday morning breakfast and a word from Pastor Mike. We have on our beautiful shirts.
Morning, family.
So, yeah, guys, we're having a great time. So, yes, we'll see you later because we're running a little bit late.
Peace.
Omega, you are Alpha and Omega. You're the beginning and the end. You're the beginning and the end. You're the same yesterday, today, and forever. The same yesterday, today, and forever. I praise your name.
Your name.
I praise your name.
Words pierce like a sword, but the tongue of the wise brings healing. Come.
Amen.
God allows you to go, listen, that's how we think the devil brings a storm. God is bringing a storm. So when we go through, we're going to be stronger.
Amen.
Peter took his eyes off the Lord when he was in the storm. He was a fisherman. Mm-hmm. But what happened? What he saw and what he heard. That's how the enemy comes at us, y'all. Think about the days of distraction. If your spouse has asked you to be with them, spend the time with them. It's very important. They ask you to go to a doctor's appointment, walk around that grocery store, do it because it could be, it could be your last time with your spouse. Maybe you done lost your mind. Looking unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith. Don't depend on man.
Amen.
Understand and respect and honor, but listen, it goes before the human, y'all, so please don't get caught up in that, man. Because David was an awesome king, a leader, man of God. He messed up quite a few times, but God still loved him. Yes. Yes. Amen.
Ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough.
You positive?
I'm positive.
Yeah.
I'd like to ride home if I didn't.
Oh, yeah. Woo! You better sing.
Rolling on the reel.
Trying to do it because listen, he used to be a bulldog, slobbering all around and hollering everything. He didn't change. If you want him to go back to the bulldog days, keep agitating him. Keep speaking these negative words. You want peace in your home. You control the atmosphere. Beautiful weekend right now, right? You go home, you know he liked them video games. So you know what you do? Well, I'm going to change that. So I'm going to knock the video games down. I'm going to take the internet. See, you destroyed yourself. The enemy wants you to do that. What we learned here today, let's take it home. Amen. Hey, the temptation is going to come. We're going to be tried. But the Bible says when you have done all you can do to stand, do what? Stand that thing. We got to stand, y'all. Amen. When the bricks come, when the darts come from the enemy, stand. Don't want to go back to that old nature. Let it go. Amen.
Happy Monday. It is 6 o'clock. We are on our way home. We're on a plane. There goes Diesel. We are making good timing. The plane is practically empty, which is good. That's why Diesel is sitting next to me. We usually get the aisle seat so we could stretch our legs, but it's all good. Frontier sucks. I'm sorry, but Frontier sucks. I'll talk about that another time. I don't want no negativity on this vlog, but we had a fabulous time at the couples.
And ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, this is your captain speaking. It is my great pleasure to welcome you aboard flight 2375, service to Tampa. We're going to be up in the air today, wheels up to wheels down time. We're scheduled at 2 hours and 22 minutes.
We had a fabulous time at the couples, or the marriage retreat in Lancaster, PA. We want to give a special thank you to Mike and Millie Santiago for hosting this retreat. They've been doing this, I think they said, for 17 years. This was our first retreat, and we will be going every year, God willing. And it was so nice. I met some new people. We love our new brothers and sisters in Christ. Amazing people. An eye-opener. It was like a spiritual healing. It was nice. It was really, really nice. So yeah, we had a good time. So now we are on our way home. We can't wait to get home. I work tomorrow. I got my hair cut at the last place I went to when I came to see Jenny in February. I went to see Becky, and she cut my hair about maybe not even an inch, maybe half an inch, because I'm trying to let all my hair grow one length, but that's beside the point. But Anyway, guys, so for all you new subscribers, I thank you from the bottom of my heart for subscribing to my channel. If you are new here, please think about subscribing to my channel, liking and commenting on this video. We will see you in the next vlog. I know I didn't post last week because I was sick, and then the couples retreat came, you know, was this week as well, this past weekend. So it was a lot for me, and I wasn't feeling well, but I'm good now. Also, stay tuned for a Shein haul. I have a Shein haul coming up. Hopefully, I'll do that this week as well. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for stopping by my channel, and we will see you in the next vlog. Until then, adios.
Peace. Oh.